was one Friday night. Picking at the dirt in my nails, felt myself looking for a fight. You know what it is they say, ask and you shall receive. He had a crooked smile, he stood about 5'3". I walked up to his face, put my nose up against his. Turned it up into a nasty sneer. See, sir, you don't know where you live. Sunrise tomorrow was all he said, lumbering out in a calm. I grinned widely, this little man lit the fuse on his very last ball. I had myself another drink, felt myself on the brink of collapsing on the floor, on the dirt-covered floor, stumbling myself up to bed, looser than I'd care to admit, throwing myself onto a dusty mattress, gone the moment a pillow head hit.
Disappear, dance in my head. I find myself lying on the ground. Wind blowing softly, blood on my sheet. Not one. Now become so sharp, my words finally jump themselves in front of me. Oh, 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 skin cold, brain immobile.
I woke and I ran outside. A crowd waited, no place to hide. I approached Mr. Shorty with speed. Both his guns pointed squarely at me. I threw myself on the dirty ground and I pleaded with the man so hard. My ears was ringing, I saw stars. He stood for a moment and thought. His eyes suddenly went soft.
Humility, he said, my friend, it's hard to come by these days. He smiled so wide and he put both guns away. Up on his pony went the little man, rode from the town quickly. Never again were his tiny toes squaring off again.